mean, in our business, we very strongly follow a conscious business context. When you actually mentor and build those around you, it enables you to grow. Because if you're at this level and you're busy protecting that level, you're not going to go any further. But if you raise those at this level up here, you've got room to grow. And people often say to me, you know, oh, you're a mother of six, you run a charity, you run a company, how do you do it? I do it because I've got a lot of support. And I do it because I'm surrounded by people who are working on their own skills and developing their leadership capabilities.